Norwegian mass murderer Anders Breivik appeared in court to ask for an early release. The far-right fanatic killed 77 people in bomb and gun attacks in Oslo and on the island of Utoya in 2011. During his hearing, Breivik flashed a Nazi salute and said he had given up violence. Breivik has already spent 10 years in prison and is serving Norway's maximum sentence of 21 years.